Hi friends, welcome to Naya Videos. Today I would like to share my review on Canon EOS 3000D, which costed 22,250 rupees. Let us unbox this Canon V camera. Here you can see you got workshop details and Canon Digital Trinity experience the awesome power of Canon. Register now and to avail 2 years warranty. Along with this box we will get 1 year. If we register our product we will get another 1 more year for warranty. You can see all this. This is the Rebel T100 EOS 3000D quick reference guide. How to operate, you can check this. Using this book you can learn. You can see the new camera. This is not a touch screen, it is just a normal screen. It won't have a touch option. You can see here, you can start a camera here. These are the options like auto, TV, all these are options. You can see the battery here. You can open the battery here. Let us check. Along with this we got a Canon belt to carry. This is a charging pin. You can charge the Canon. The battery section is given below. This is the lens. You can see this is a Canon 18-55mm lens. And this is the charging socket. You can simply keep our charger here. You can by using plugging this here, and you can add the charger. This is the charger, battery. You can put like this, and you can charge the battery. Once the charging is done, you can simply remove the battery, and then you can place battery here. Once this is not locked, if you put this battery like this, it is set. And we can also insert the memory card here. Memory card, you can close like this. Now you can turn on the camera. So we don't have the memory card. I'm putting the auto focus. This is one mode, and brightness, this is another mode. You can see here, it will move. This is another mode, portrait, landscape, different types of modes you can see here. You can see this is the flash. If you want a flash, you can simply click the flash. To take the picture, you can click this button. This is the adjustment of the shutter. You can scroll here and there. Like this, you can move the changes. If you want to take the video, ensure a lens is attached to press button to activate a movie shooting. So to activate the movie shooting, you can add the lens. This is the lens. Here we have seen can remove this one. Here we can see the white mark. You can keep this. It is locked. You can put the white one here and you can rotate. You can see now to remove the lens, you can simply click this one and you can remove this lens. Like this, we can add lens to the camera. After completion of removing, you can simply close this one. You can simply add this one. So we should take care of the lens. The dust should not go into the camera. You can simply close these two. This is the lens. Like this, you can cover your lens. Every time you complete your shoot, you can cover this lens like this. So this is the Canon 3000D unboxing. Please share your reviews and please like our channel. Please subscribe to our Nive Video channel. If you are interested to buy this camera, I'm sharing the link below in the comment section. Thank you for watching.